jingle bells swing and jingle.
Please stand for a flag salute. Ready? Salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. We now head over to Joey and Jake to start off this broadcast.
Thank you, Fabian, and good morning, Fireball High School. This is Eagle Morning News with Jacob Saldivar
and Joey Cardillo. Today is Wednesday, December 5th, 2018.
We now kick it over to Bernard Torres and Abigail Landeros for sports.
Thank you, Jacob and Joey.
Today's sports schedule includes girls basketball at Shackleton.
Tomorrow's sports schedule includes JV boys basketball at Los Banos JV tournament, JV and varsity girls basketball at Chichilo tournament, girls JV and varsity wrestling at Los Banos JV wrestling at MC Chase.
Friday's sports schedule includes boys basketball at Los Banos JV tournament, JV and varsity girls basketball at Chichilo tournament, girls soccer at Roosevelt, varsity wrestling at MC Chase.
Saturday's sporting schedule includes girls soccer at Roosevelt, JV boys basketball at Los Banos JV tournament, JV and varsity girls basketball at Chichilo tournament, varsity wrestling at MC Chase.
Now over to Jenny and Caro for all school announcements.
Thank you, Abby and Bernard.
Attention seniors, senior chair picture, retakes, and makeups will be today, Wednesday, December 5th. If you need to take your picture, please see Ms. Kirk in room 303 by the end of the day on Tuesday.
Lock It Up Project Youth Coalition is here every Wednesday after school in room 101. The program intends to educate and empower students to take a stance against prescription and over-the-counter drug abuse, while having fun and engaging in leadership-building activities and events.
The Migrant Scholarship application will be due on Tuesday, December 4th. Please make a note.
Attention seniors, if you have not submitted your financial aid or DREAM Act application, please come into the counseling office for assistance.
Students, if you plan on trying out for Eagles baseball this season, be sure to see Coach Al, Coach Pup, or Coach Rodman before we go on Christmas break. Fall winter workouts are going on now every day after school in the weight room. Tryouts are January 8th to January 18th. There are no set teams. Everyone is welcome to try out and be a part of one of the best baseball programs in the Central Valley.
Now over to Amanda and Angelica for an FFA.
Thank you, Jenny and Carol.
Fireball FFA members, who wants a FFA shirt or sweatshirt? Place your orders in room 701 or with any of the agriculture teachers. Shirts are $10 and sweatshirts are $20.
The December FFA meeting will be at 5 p.m. in the FHS cafeteria. Free hot Cheetos with cheese will be provided free of charge.
Now over to Chef Tiffany to dish the dirt.
Thank you, Amanda and Angelica. For breakfast, we'll be having breakfast bar, assorted cereals, fresh fruit, juice, and milk. For lunch, we'll be having sloppy joe, turkey burger, coleslaw, fresh fruit, and milk. Now over to Jake and Joey to close off this broadcast.
Thank you, Chef Tiff.
Behavioral expectations. Respect yourself, others, and your environment.
This was Jake Saldivar.
And Joey Cordell with your morning broadcast.
Thank you, Fireball High School, for tuning in for Eagle News.
And we wish you a wonderful Wednesday.
Jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing.